Let's hear it for the mayor and Lamont.